freeze, a party coming. Move around like fresh rush when the school is out, when the booze is up, when the sun is down. Enjoy the ride, get some pillows in the Chevy. The Arabian Sea is the region of the Northern Indian Ocean, bounded on the north by Pakistan, Iran, and Gulf of Oman, on the west Gulf of Aden, bordered by China and Arabian Peninsula, of the southeast by the Laccadive Sea, on the west by the Somali Sea, and on the east by India. Its total area is 3,886,002,000 km, and its maximum depth is 4,652 meters. The Gulf of Aden is the west, connects the Arabian Sea or to the Red Sea through the Strait of Dabilik, Maldives, and the Gulf of Oman is in the northwest, connecting it to the Persian Gulf. The Arabian Sea surface area is about 3,86,002,000 km. The maximum width of the sea is approximately 2,400 km, and its maximum depth is 4,652 meters. The biggest river flowing into the sea is the Indus River. The Arabian Sea has two important branches: the Gulf of Aden in the south, that connects with the Red Sea through the Strait of Babylmandeep, and the Gulf of Oman to the north, that connecting with the Persian Gulf. There are also the Gulf of Bath and Kutch on the Indian Ocean. The Arabian Sea has been crossed as the third or second medium BC major seaport, including Kerala Port, Madura Port, Hazira Port, Mumbai Port, Nawashiva Port, New Mangalore Port, and International Seaport and Kolchi Port in India, the Port of Karachi, Port Qasim, and the Gawadar Port in Pakistan, Sabah Port in Iran, the Port of Salah in Salah, Oman, the largest island in the Arabian Sea, including
Sokhna Yaman, Mathira Island, Oman, Lakshadweep, India, and Pakistan.
With the coastline on the Arabian Sea are Yemen, Oman, Pakistan, Iran, India, and the Maldives. Border and the same country, India, 2,500 km, Pakistan, 1,050 km, Iran, Maldives, Oman, Yemen, and Somalia. The region's historical and geography has been referred to with many different names. The Arabian and European geographer and the traveler, including Indian Sea, Hindu Sagar, also Persian in Para, number 34 to 35 of the OA in Sea. Indian folklore is referred to as the Arya, Hindu, Sagar, and Arab Samudra. Gujarati sailor and nomad used to call this sea by different names, including the Astagudin Sea, the Rai Fall, the Indian Sea, the Ocean Sea, the Hindu Sea, the Makran Sea, the Sea of Oman. Among them, the Darya Al Kaswani and Hafiz Abu Jayal, the Green Sea, and Indian Sea, and Persian Sea are all one sea, and in the sea they are same creature. Jawaharlal Nehru in Mumbai is the largest port in the Arabian Sea and the largest container port in India. Major Indian port in the Arabian Sea are Madura Port, Kandla Port, Nawashiva Port, Vizhinjam International Seaport, the Vizhinjam International Deepwater Multipurpose Seaport. The Port of Karachi, Pakistan's largest and busiest seaport, lie on the coast of the sea. It is located between the Karachi town of Kimadi and Sadar. The Gawadar Port of Pakistan is the warm water deep sea port situated at Gawadar in Balochistan, at the apex of the Arabian Sea and the entrance of Persian Gulf, about 46 km west of Karachi and approximately 75 km east of Pakistan border with Iran. The port is located on the western bay of a natural hammerhead-shaped peninsula jutting out into the Arabian Sea from the coastline. There are survival islands in the Arabian Sea, with the most important one being Lakshadweep Island, India, Socotra Island, Yemen, Masera Island, Oman, and Ostola Island, Pakistan. Ostola Island, also known as Jazira Haft in Balochi or Island of the Seven Hills, is a small uninhabited island in the northern tip of the Arabian Sea in Pakistan territorial water. Socotra, also spelled Socotra, is the largest island, being part of a small archipelago of four islands. It lies some 240 km east of the Horn of Africa and 380 km south of Arabian Peninsula.
Masirah is an island off the east coast of Oman. The Arabian Sea has one of the world's three largest ocean oxygen minimum zone or dead zone, along with the Eastern Tropical North Pacific and the Eastern Tropical South Pacific OMZ have very low level of oxygen, sometimes undetectable by standard equipment. The Arab Sea ONZ has the lowest level of oxygen in the world, especially in the Gulf of Oman. The wildlife of the Arabian Sea is diverse and entirely unique because of the geographic distribution. So far, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please comment in comment section.